I don't know who's giving you this information. But they are very wrong.
They're very
wrong.
Wrong. They don't understand. I said there are problems all over the world, and people are seeking to have life and a future for their children. And there's more war and war, and beatings and killings. Our entire world is fragile. I'm telling you, the Greeks have given the world something which is priceless. And I hope all Greek people will understand how we admire what they are doing and we want to help. We have bad government. My country, I don't care who knows it. I have a bad government. British people are lot with us, but we have hearts. And if there are any guns, we can explain. And that's we have to explain the truth and explain what can be done. And what's wonderful is that here in Greece, you are showing what can be done. And make some walks.
It's also the speaker from the Greek people. This is an example for your
people. Look at your magnificent island. My God. My God. The island. Transmitting, transferring, helping, trying to register, bringing people out of the sea, everything possible. Are your islands rich?